What I had in mind, I would add the word humbly requests Mheshimiwa Speaker and this Honorable House, the Senate, a couple of days ahead in mind up to Tuesday. We should be able to know when the Deputy President is able to come and defend himself. I thank you.
Counsel for the National Assembly.
Mr. Speaker, sir, permit me to start by